Well, finding extracurricular activities for disabled adults is especially challenging in rural communities.
First on News Channel 5 this morning, Hannah McDonald found a program in White Bluff that's bridging that gap.
Y'all are just going to walk in and just stand there.
Perfect.
How would a stormtrooper say no?
No.
I like that. Okay.
The more you do acting, singing, the more your confidence rises, the more you feel like you can do anything.
In this performing arts class, practice changes lives.
From being shy, not having very many friends, to now getting on stage, you can't take the mic away from her.
Debbie Throckmorton introduced Indicator Art to the White Bluff community 1 year ago. The course gives adults with developmental disabilities a chance to explore the arts.
The beginning of the workshop, they'll just say different people that they want to be, and I write a sketch that puts everybody in it somehow.
In Nashville, there's just so many things to do, so many options, but out here in the country, there's not a whole lot of programs for our folks to participate in.
Julie Farrell says her daughter, Heather, gets to enjoy her passion for country music because of this class.
Chain, checker, chain.
She loves Patti Loveless, so she's doing a Patti Loveless song.
At the end of 6 weeks, all the students can perform in a variety show.
You see people that you would never think get up and perform. Actually do it.
In the year, the class size went from 5 to more than 30.
It truly is magical.
This enthusiasm is why Debbie says there is no indication this class is going anywhere anytime soon.
There are no limits, and so I'm going to keep on doing, just pushing and pushing and pushing to see what all can happen.
In White Bluff, Hannah McDonald, News Channel 5.
The cost of the class doesn't cover the price of all the costumes and props. You can find out how to help the program on our website, newschannel5.com.